Hello, my love bugs. Welcome back to Carol's Love Techniques. So yes, we are here with another relationship video. And today we're talking about anger in your relationship. All right. And so this anger that I speak of, we're not talking about, you know, deep-seated anger that your partner, you or your partner has, you know, already had from past hurts or disappointment, but no. The type of anger that has manifested within your relationship, okay? We're talking about the anger that came about. Perhaps you guys had a big argument or some sort of disagreement or whatever, and one of you never quite got over it. You never forgave, quite healed from it. And so what typically happens with this type of anger is we'd like to do like little digs or passive aggressive acts to the partner because we're still kind of hurting, you know, for instance, like overcooking their steak just to get some kind of rise out of the partner. And these sort of things kind of add up along the way, and they actually become into like this huge mountain of anger. And so what typically happens when one partner is angry, if the other partner isn't as controlled or maintaining self-control, learning how to deal with it, well, he or she will also become angry. And so what happens is you guys create this unhealthy, toxic relationship that you actually feel quite normal, you know, within. And you begin to argue and name call or whatever, and then come back to being, you know, cutesy cutesy, nicey nicey. And then you do it all over again because now you've said nasty things and both of you remember those hurtful words or whatever or acts. And so it's ongoing and it builds and it builds and builds. Or you could have a partner who is actually harboring his or her anger for, you know, from something that was said or done, and it's still, you know, being functional in the relationship. And then you do one thing that ignites that anger. There's a trigger there. And when you do that, this partner, you know, has implosive anger, just explodes, erupts. And so that's the other type of anger. All right. And that's probably the worst kind, especially health-wise, for that person, because they've been holding it in all that long time and it's so unhealthy. And so now that person is exploding. The other party doesn't really quite know how to react because maybe wasn't quite aware that there really was an issue or issues. So here's the thing, guys, when it comes to recognizing and knowing how to deal with anger in your relationships, the one thing that you have to do in order to get past the anger is to forgive wholly, completely, you know, let it go. Just let it go. That's really the only way. And so here are some acts that you guys can actually practice. So if you guys have a habit of being angry with each other and setting off those little triggers, what you could do is write down the triggers that your partner has that, you know, sets you off, and then give yourself 5 weeks to not, you know, ignite the fire to your partner's anger. Try to not do that. Do that for 4 weeks, and by the fifth week, see where you guys are. This should help, because if you're going to talk about it, what typically happens when two people talk about things like this, they don't want to own up to their wrongdoing or the faults or what have you. Point the blame. No one wants to own up. So if you write these things down and then from week to week, see which, you know, triggers that you can work on so that you don't have this in your relationship. Now, this is if you're seeking a healthy relationship. Otherwise, you know, whatever. But yeah, so this is just dealing with anger in relationship. Most relationships have this problem. We just have to look at the bigger picture here and just tackle what those triggers are. So we don't have that. Okay. Now, if you, like I said, if you have a partner who already has anger issues, well, that's another story, because I'm sure there's a, you know, a deeper underlining issue there that has to be resolved, and that's only going to happen if they tackle that problem and, you know, kind of move past it, okay? But that is all for anger in relationships. I do thank you for joining me. Be certain to like, share, subscribe. Until next time, my loves, take care.